Lim Kit Siang says the memorandum of understanding between Pakatan Harapan and the government has brought about a modicum of political stability, ensuring Ismail Seri Yaakob will not be toppled as the Prime Minister. The DAP stalwart said without the MOU, the possibility of continued political instability and turmoil resulting in the country searching for a new Prime Minister would have been real. The MOU is to ensure a modicum of political stability whereby PH will not vote out the 2022 budget and also means there won't be a vote of no confidence in Ismail, he said in a statement. The Iskandar Puteri MP said it was in exchange for Ismail's promise to focus on bringing the COVID-19 pandemic under control to save lives and livelihoods. He said that there was a widespread misunderstanding that the MOU meant that PH now supported the one-sided and divisive 2022 budget when this was not the case. He said the DAP and PH leaders would continue to oppose the injustices and discrimination in the budget which did not reflect the Keluarga Malaysia concept advocated by the Prime Minister. Speaking about the next general election or GE15, Lim felt that there was no guarantee that Ismail would be appointed Prime Minister if UMNO wins, as Najib Razak was working very hard to rehabilitate himself and return as the 10th Prime Minister. Ismail is no reformer, but the only way he can avoid ending up as the Prime Minister with the shortest tenure in Malaysia is to uphold the MOU and drag out the GE15 until 2023, he added.
Telefon baru percuma untuk semua. Pilih mana satu anda suka tanpa perlu kelulusan atau pendahuluan. Padankan dengan pelan pasca bayar tanpa had terbaik kami.